This sign always makes me think of Rick. After all, the agency is his legacy. I really miss him. Good evening, Gabriel. It looks like you have everything ready. Let's go over the evidence one more time. It's been almost 14 years. I don't know how much longer we can keep looking for Rick. How could he go missing for so long without a single trace? There has to be something in these files. We need to take another look at everything we've learned in our most recent investigations.
I've arranged almost everything we have on the board. Can you get the file about the shop from the cabinet? It should be in this drawer.
I can't believe how much time has passed since Rick founded the Paranormal Files Agency. It all started with a broken marriage. Fourteen years have passed since he disappeared, and we haven't had much news. But I still believe we can find him.
Thank you.
If there's something besides Rick connecting these cases, I can't see it. Please tell me you've got something.
Michael is the only possible lead I see, but he disappeared on us too.
Is this Rachel Cowell? It's Michael Sink. I hope you remember me. Listen, we need to talk about Rick Rogers.
Michael? Okay, just calm down. What's going on?
I don't have much time. Oh no, here they come! Come to the Silent Willow Mental Hospital! Help! Michael, drop the phone!
The timing is strange, but it might be worth a shot. Let me see what I can find on Silent Willow. Here, take a look. We still don't know much about this place, so let me go in first and see if they'll let me talk to Michael. I'll be back soon.
Get off the premises before I call the cops!
I take it that didn't go well. What happened in there?
They're hiding something. The staff seemed suspicious and kicked me out as soon as I mentioned Michael.
We can't just give up. Michael could be our last chance to find Rick. I'm gonna find another way in. Stay in the car. We don't want to risk them calling the police.
All right, but please be careful. I don't like the look of this place. Here, take this with you.